It's the big one here, baby. Undisputed Pimp Squad.
Yeah.
Get a little bit to the side.
Just have some. Yeah. I'm a hustler, baby. Yeah. And I'm all about my dough. Yeah. I'm a hustler, baby. Yeah. I'm all about my dough.
Born in the city with a real pulling 24 because them cluckers don't sleep. See, we make it hot, we got the fire for the streets. And I got the bread for the church.
Man, I mean, the news is out there, man. You did. You done really stepped it up this time. But you did. You got to make them believe it, Jack. Don't talk about it. Don't be about it. Show them your swag.
I did that.
That's Chicago style, baby. Church.
This Mr. Governor, one of the West Side's motherfucking finest, you know what I'm saying? You know, hey, man, around there in Dallas, Texas, man, you know what I'm saying? And some more, you know, Vegas and L.A. putting this shit down like it's supposed to be, you know what I'm saying? Showing a nigga, you know, what it take to really tell you the king about this shit, you know what I mean? Hey, man, you know, I'm just around here, man, you know, letting these niggas recognize, you know, who the motherfucking king is about this motherfucking pimping, man, you know what I'm saying? And it's got to be Mr. Motherfucking Governor, man, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, man, it's for real around here, man, you know? This the way we do it, you know what I'm saying? Everything is custom, you dig? We fuck with custom, man. You know what I'm saying? Even the motherfucking cars, man. You know what I'm saying? You know, that's what we do around here. You know, we ride Bentleys around here on these boys, you know? I want them to step their motherfucking game up. They act like they don't see it. They act like they don't recognize it. You know what I'm saying? But this year, I want to hear the motherfucking truth about who the king of the pimps is, man. Oh, this motherfucking shit paid off. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Because ain't no motherfucking pimp around here for no motherfucking Bentley. But Governor, yeah, I pimp for it, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I pimp for it, you know? Yeah, it's all real, honey, you know what I'm saying? Blue diamonds and some more shit, man. Charge it all to the bitch, man. Like I say, man, this year, we're gonna find out if this shit for real if it's paid for, man. You know what I'm saying? Pimp for it, don't pay for it. You dig? Yeah, man, yeah, we pimping for it this year, man. We ain't paying for it, we pimping for it. Y'all get a little good look at it, man. You know what I'm saying? 29 years old, you know? Yeah, man, so y'all step your game up this year, man.
When I walk up in the spot, man, they look at my swag. Look at my swag. Look at my swag. You know why? I'm a pimp. 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 Lil' mama hit the flow, but I ain't gon' do that. I ain't gon' do that. I ain't gon' do that. You know why? I'm a pimp. 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 I'm a pimp.
I'm a pimp.
Lil' mama say she really like me. Well, if you do, please don't lie to me. She say she won't tell me everything in a diary. A real trio nigga, I think she admire me. A king of the pimps with a swag off the chain. I'm in a 750 and I'm whipping four lanes. Gold teeth shining and it compliments the chain.
My J's brand new and I'm doing a damn thing.
Ma know it's true cause she see the grown man. Whipped up, chipped up, not playing no games. Undisputed Pimp Squad, baby, we run the game. G, Good, Leon P, and me, Prince Fame.
When I walk up in the spot, man, they look at my swag. Look at my swag. Look at my swag. You know why? I'm a pimp. 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 Lil' mama hit the flow, but I ain't gon' do that. I ain't gon' do that.
Nothing but them big whips, headed out to Vegas, about to spend them big chips. A bad dancer bitch, fat ass with some big hips. Everybody know that the governor is the big shit. I stay in your town, everywhere I'm down. VIP nigga didn't even make a sound. A few big faces put the bouncers in their places. Red or blue pill, I have you feeling like the Matrix. A bottle of that Ace of Spades, I have you doing stripping tricks. Some game from the G, I had you on some pimp shit. Undisputed Pimp Squad, the click is who I be with. G-Gov swag, and y'all know it's magnificent.
When I walk up in the spot, man, they look at my swag. Look at my swag. Look at my swag. You know why? I'm a pimp. 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 I'm a
dead.
Look at my swag.
I'm a pimp.
I'm a pimp. Yeah, man. Get back, huh?
Hey, man.
It's the Pimp Dog of the Year. You dig? It's Princess.
You dig?
Say hi to the people, Princess. Actually, she debuted on the front of the Street magazine cover. Y'all see her right there. You know what I'm saying? Princess and G-Go. You know what I'm saying?
Right here?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I'll see it right there, man. Look at it right there, Princess right
there. Oh, what was it? Where you take this at?
We had this is actually on the Street magazine. If y'all see it, man, this was a little interview they did on me down here in Dallas, Texas. They got some of the top flight motherfuckers around here like Damn D and Lil Will and Ratchet and JB and Brittany Starr and Big Chiefa. Actually, Brittany Starr, she on that Let's Ride, Let's Roll joint with me. You know what I'm saying? Me and Lil Will just cut a joint together on So Fly with Big Tuck. You know what I'm saying? So I'm in the town. I'll be in D-Town really, you know what I'm saying, fellowshipping with the artists, you know what I'm saying? Fucking with some, you know, the major motherfuckers around here that really be trying to make shit happen, you know? You know, I really don't really try to, you know, fuck with too many of these lames, you know what I'm saying? But that's that Street magazine. Y'all know, they Ozone blessed the shit out of niggas so much. I stay in the Ozone, you know what I'm saying? Y'all go on ahead and get y'all a little of that, some action, man, and get on that UPS Squad TV on YouTube. Come fuck with your boys. We be dropping shit like what, nigga, once a week
down
lately, huh? Lately, huh? Once a week, nigga, we be dropping shit, nigga. Vino, nigga, we dropping new singles. We got a bunch of new singles on the way. So we've been trying to like concentrate on this music, like, you know what I'm saying, 24/7, 7 days a week, just to shake it up, break the concrete up on it.
Hey, girl.
What's the album called?
We haven't named the album that's getting ready to come out, but everybody knows, you know, so you can go online to www.thegovernor.com. I got the Certified Pimpin' Volume 1 and the Volume 2, you know what I'm saying? And
up for sale.
Yeah, and then, you know, that's like
$10. So iTunes, I'm a pimp on iTunes, VCast, yes. Best Buy. FYE.
Man, yeah, you can actually just really log on anywhere now and get that I'm a Pimp song.
Anywhere online, right. And right now we actually... Don't forget to watch the video, you know what I mean? If you sitting in somebody else's crib and this DVD don't belong to you and you really want to watch I'm a Pimp and just, you know, fantasize about being a pimp or
fantasize of just being with a pimp. Hey man, you know what I'm saying?
You go on YouTube. You can go on Kang Burr TV. Mm-hmm. YouTube.com/KangBurrTV and check it out. Or you can go on UP Squad TV and check it out. So who you got cuts with on the album?
Man, we did the Certified Pimp and Volume 1 and Volume 2 was just me doing my exercise album. Actually, it's the realest shit I ever wrote.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Versus to what I'm delivering now. But, you know, we got Big Tuck on there. We got Jake the Flake from Dayton Family. Man, them my niggas over there in Michigan. Dayton Family. I got Brittany Starr, like I said. You know what I'm saying? She been featured on 106 Park a couple of times. Had they shit flashing on there. Got my new album. The new album is just straight banging. All hitters, all bangers. I got my rap game right, you know what I'm saying? Step my game up, you know what I'm saying, on the rap side. So the new album is gonna be definitely a banger.
I'm talking about 24 years old, you dig? I'm charging all to a hoe, you dig? You understand me, man? Y'all better get a look, man. You dig? Cause it's for real, you understand me? Yeah, for real. It's real around here, man.
All gold cufflinks, iced out collar. Mari Gator's on, hold on, look any further. All gold cufflinks, iced out collar. Mari Gator's on, hold on, look any further. All gold cufflinks, iced out collar. Mari Gator's on, hold on, look any further. All gold cufflinks, iced out collar. Mari Gator's on, hold on, look any further.
When you see a Mac, act like it, bitch. Jiga of the governor, the king of the shit. Got my Mac strong, my bankroll full-grown. King of this pimping, so get the fuck on. My throne, I built it from the ground homes. So get your shit straight before I be at your home. Everybody asking where the kid from. I've been down since 91, where the fuck you bum from? Y'all ain't did this and did that. I'm a cross country real cat, and I really did that. In the 90s, these here are real facts. 17 Cadillac, twin bro back to back. Puffin' on that Cali Joe, just
all
getting the fuck
cufflinks,
back.
Iced out collar. Mari Gator's on, hold on, look any further. All gold cufflinks, iced out collar. Mari Gator's on, hold on, look any further. All gold cufflinks, iced out collar. Mari Gator's on, hold on, look any further. All gold cufflinks, iced out collar. Mari Gator's on, hold on, look any further.
Every stone on my body, I hustle hard forward. At a young age, I was taught to go.
Listen to the bed with your bare eyes right now, man. It's gonna have you boys crying. Cause all you niggas got a bedroom. All you niggas got a living room. All you niggas got a kitchen. All you niggas might have a weight room. And if you don't, you might have it in your garage. But don't none of you niggas got this here, man. Please believe it. Here, ain't none of you boys stepped it up to that. 400 square foot, you dig? Theater room, you know how we do it. Hey, just like Maroy, too real for TV, uncut. Uncut. You dig? It's uncut.
That's a closet, man. You got gym shoes cost more than these niggas' gators.
You dig? We talking about fleets, man. The rolls, with the hats, we got the J's and the jumpers. Hey, man, they say a pimp be out of uniform, right? Because a nigga wear jumpers and all that, man. Hey, man, when you out of uniform, hey, man, it's when you're not living right. You know what I'm saying?
A lot of people who saw cross country, too, they couldn't help but notice you was one of the stronger characters. You know? And they was like, man, why are dude snapping it so tough?
Yeah, you know, it's so much fake shit going on out here, man. You know, it's almost like, you know, if you know you work so hard, you know, to put it down a certain way, you know what I'm saying? You see fake images of what you work hard to show these niggas what they look like. You know, it agitates you. You know what I'm saying? But you know, man, my brother pulled me to the side, President, he pulled me to the side. He said, man, don't let them niggas make you that mad. Well, I said, but you gotta understand this. Just like you take the GDs in Chicago. You know, if you wasn't a GD and then you said you was a GD, they beat your ass. It's called false flagging. You know, and you take this so strong when you see a false flag of the game, man, I got to lash out at him. I'm gonna bite him. So best believe if you false flaggers out there, I'm gonna bite you. Get mad if you want.
Yeah. Undisputed.
I would share the definition.
Prince Famous. I'm gonna give you niggas a definition of balling around this bitch. For real.
Real ballers. Hell yeah, we chasing paper. Fuck y'all. Y'all some heavyweight haters. Real ballers. Hell yeah, we chasing paper. Fuck y'all. Y'all some heavyweight haters. We some ballers. Hell yeah, we some ballers. We some ballers. Hell yeah, we some ballers. We some ballers. Hell yeah, we some ballers. We some ballers. Goddamn, we some ballers. Just last week, 150 in a dice game. Hit the court lot, blew 80 on a wood grain. 20 on the gold chain, 10 on the pinky ring. Rim shining, man. Now ain't that pimpin', man? Not a damn stain. I'm cleaner than the cleaners. Pockets gassed up. You can call him Fina. Money move fast like Hurricane Katrina. Caked up, nigga, ain't no need for a FEMA. Never been a dreamer, always chasing paper. You suckers and you haters, I'll see you later. Suited up Gators, yellow and purple Lakers. Game so smooth like a 3-point fader. Yeah, hater, right in your face. 20 karat bracelet just light up the place. 10 carrots in my mouth, leaves a rich taste. I'm known for this ballin' sucker, gone on an eight. Real ballers, hell yeah, we chasin' paper. Fuck y'all, y'all some heavyweight haters. Real ballers, hell yeah, we chasin' paper. Fuck y'all, y'all some heavyweight haters. We some ballers, hell yeah, we some ballers. We some ballers, hell yeah,
some ballers. Goddamn, we some ballers.
Hey. It's fresh, boy. I want the money and the power. Getting the money by the minute. Had it on by the hour. When you see me, mind your business. Be probably with some bitches. So exquisite, pimping. Get your swag on. I ain't tripping. Listen, money is the option. Ain't about it. I see you later. I'm ballin'. Pocket look like it's full of potatoes. Y'all niggas love the joke and you're broken. You focus on the wrong niggas. Hating on us. Cause we players. Okay, fresh boy. He's a paper chaser. Dash for the like a racer, fast car, NASCAR, fresher than them haters. Hater, fuck you, I'm all about the paper. I'm that raw, bet it right, bet it on. Put all your cash in, bro, roll it 10 to 4. I'ma take my ass in, nigga. I've been thugging, I've been gunning, I've been smashing. Flow certified still, this another classic.
Real ballers, hell yeah, we chasing paper. Fuck y'all, y'all some heavyweight haters. Real ballers. Yeah, we chasing paper. Fuck y'all. Y'all some heavyweight haters. We some ballers. Hell yeah, we some ballers. We some ballers. Hell yeah, we some ballers. We some ballers. Hell yeah, we some ballers. We some ballers. Goddamn, we some ballers. Motherfuck rims. Rims cost a little change. I spit about the houses. UL and the damn range. Stacking up the Benjamin frames. Rolling up the Cali dank. 5,000 for the pillow. What the fuck you bums think? I'm getting money like a bank. Armored like the armored tank. Doing what your bosses can't. Throwing money to your face. Get dope, stack dough. Big dough, mo dough. See what you want. Then you go blow dough. Real niggas ride bosses. Keep down and stay flossing. See posse, real gangster. If I be back, the fuck up off me. It could cost your families. Murdering for centuries. Hit on brothers, mothers, fathers, cousins, and your aunties. Money in my bloodline. Never touched a damn dime. Ever since I was 8, I started on a hard grind. Teacher couldn't teach to me. Preacher couldn't preach to me. Wasn't talking money, partner. Please just miss me. Real ballers. Hell yeah, we chasing paper. Fuck y'all. Y'all some heavyweight haters. Real ballers. Hell yeah, we chasing paper. Fuck y'all. Y'all some heavyweight haters. We some ballers. Hell yeah, we some ballers. We some ballers. Hell yeah, we some ballers. We some ballers. Hell yeah, we some ballers. We some ballers. Goddamn, we some ballers.
Motherfucking ballers at. That's how we motherfucking do it. This for the niggas that's out here really getting it, man. Stand on the motherfucking grind, man. Ain't wasting no time. Suckers, like I told you before, slide to the motherfucking side, nigga. Ain't no room for you to town, nigga. You understand me? Yeah, we chasing motherfucking paper. Real motherfucking
balls. Wow, that's something we don't see very often.
A lot of motherfucking money trying to step up. We'll get to this one then.
You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we talking about business.
Y'all know who it is. Your favorite, the best.
Oh, the hell of a
king.
We
talking about the finest part, man. 07, man. Y'all know what time. Black on black, man. You dig?
Man, give him a shot of that, man. The undisputed Pimp Squad link. You know what I'm saying? You dig? Y'all know what time it is, man. It's the governor, man. You know, G-Gov the governor, you know? So that's how we do it around here, man. Yes, sir. Y'all know how we do it around here, man. It's all for real, man. You know, we're gonna put this on and wear him. You know what I'm saying? Throughout, you know, he'd be kind of heavy, man. You know, we had him weigh like 4.5 pounds. They're gonna stay fresh. Yeah, man, you know, that's the governor's piece. You did. You know? Matter of fact, we're gonna put this on right now, too. You did. Oh, what they don't like, man. You know what I'm saying? They don't like that, man. They go around here shining on them. Shining, you know?
You know what I'm saying? Understand what it say, man. You dig? Hey, man, undisputed Pimp Squad.
Okay,
you know
and on the side, you got what they got?
Country heavyweight.
Bro.
Yes. You did?
Country.
Do y'all understand what a cross country heavyweight meaning? See, I'm gonna tell you the difference. I'm gonna tell you little niggas the difference. See, that's what's wrong with you little niggas. You don't know the motherfucking difference between a heavyweight and a big boy. You niggas run around with them little whips. Y'all big boys. Man, I'm a heavyweight. You dig what I'm saying? Meaning you're not gonna step to it, man. Y'all step y'all game up, man. Heavyweight. You dig? Now y'all understand when the niggas say, man, he a big boy. You know what I'm saying? There's a lot of big boys around here, man. But ain't that many heavyweights? You dig?
In the four lanes, been playing the Gizay. G-Gov, street cred, so fuck all your lizay. I'm so fly, so clean, and I'm shined up. Just left the barbershop, mean on the lineup. I'm so fly, so clean.
on wax this year, man. These niggas talk about all other shit about the game, but what about the game about these niggas paying for these motherfucking trophies, man? We talking about pimping for them, man.
What they doing?
Yeah, we talking about pimping for them.
Okay,
the only true pimp that them got a trophy around here is JoJo and Burt.
What you saying?
Yeah, they're the only true pimps around here that got a trophy.
He didn't say it.
And pimp Juju.
What you saying?
Hey, man, them the only pimps that got a real pimp trophy around here that I don't see since I've been around since 95. Now, that's what I'm saying. Yeah, now, real pimp putting this shit on blast. Now, get it on camera.
Too real.
Distribute it throughout the city that y'all know that governor just threw a knockout punch with a Bentley. Now, what do you niggas want to do?
Knockout punch.
That what y'all want to do?
Ain't it, man?
What y'all want to do?
Because
if a nigga getting a trophy for pimping, here you go. There you go.
What you talking
about? Here you go.
Hey, did you see how the biggest trophy, biggest your
here
body
you go.
Tonight?
Here you go. Yeah, y'all want to pimp? Here you go, man. I ain't acting, man. Ain't no acting, man.
Everybody
yeah,
quiet.
Man.
Ain't nobody got
ain't no acting going on around here, man.
Can't say
ain't
that
no acting
now.
Going on around here, man. It's 100% true pimping. If niggas
right
ain't
now,
paying
right?
for these trophies, guess what? Everybody in here, man. Hey, man, if it's a Bentley parked outside from pimping, man, I want somebody to come up with some car keys right now. I want the trophy. Dig that.
Yeah!
I'm going to say a motherfucker paying for it.
Yeah!
I'm going to say it's some slick shit going on around here. And I want some inside game. We're going to do some investigation around here. Yeah, man. Pimp's going on investigation. What's going on around here, man? And guess what? I come to change the game. We're going to make niggas step up because I'm putting some strain on this nigga's game this year.
That's it.
I'm going to put some strain on that game this year. Dig that. We going to make them tell the truth this year, man. Yeah, man. We going to put some strain on it. Hey, man, I'm talking about some pimps. I'm talking about pimps. Pimps. Yeah, man. Pimps. I'm putting strain on pimps' game. Yeah, man. I want a nigga to pimp, man.
I got members stepping up
I want a nigga to pimp this year. Pimp this year. Hey, man, we talking to pimps. Yeah, love. Yeah, we ain't talking about no love. We talking about pimps. This ain't about love. This about pimping. This about pimping. This ain't about no love. This about pimping. Who's pimping for the trophy? Yeah, it's going cross country. Huh? Hey, man, I'm going cross country pimping with these folks. Yeah. Man, it's a CMO saying Juju, but guess what? Juju right here. Juju, you ever seen me in D.C.? Yeah, we done pimped together. We done pimped together on 14th and K. Up and down, all up and down that motherfucker. Two blocks from the White House. Yeah, is there any L.A. pimps ain't out up in the coast country? Man, we ain't talking about no niggas sitting in Chicago, man. Getting dressed for one day, man. Hey, man, coming to the ball talking about what he been doing all year, man. Like Bishop said, man, this shit is 365 days a year, man. 7 days a motherfucking week, man. Hey, man, what these niggas doing around here, man, they need to step their pimp game up, man. Because
well,
this is a pimping around here.
I got to say this. I never said you ain't the
underdog. Hey,
I never
say
that.
Whenever you say something and somebody got something to say back behind it, that mean they criticize. Man, like Trick Daddy said, man, when a man has done something great, how can you not act like you have not seen it? And if you act like you don't see it, guess what? You're a hater. You are a hater.
That's right.
You are a true hater. Now act like you see that motherfucking Bentley outside. Church, Fridge, I'm going to sip one.
Well, I want to say this here.
In the presence of a pimp.
Hey ho, hey ho.
Walk around with a motherfucking limp.
Hey ho, hey ho.
Little man ain't nothing but a simp.
Hey ho, hey ho.
Talking down on a motherfucking pimp.
Real niggas, this is a real nigga shout out, man. I gotta give a real nigga shout out, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I give these niggas shouts out because when I give niggas shouts out, I send the Lord with it, so it's a blessing when I say that, you know what I'm saying? So it's real, man. So I give a real nigga, all the real niggas.
Fucking niggas all across the globe, man. We done been in damn every city and state, Cleveland, Toledo, man. Youngstown, everywhere in Ohio.
D.C.
From everywhere in
Louisville, Kentucky.
Jersey.
Waterloo, Iowa, this morning.
Man, name it, man.
Omaha, my Omaha niggas.
Pittsburgh,
I got niggas all over the globe.
Philly,
I got sleeping niggas you niggas don't even know about.
Miami.
I got niggas in Omaha, Nebraska.
Hey, man, all down in Mississippi, Vicksburg.
Yeah.
All down
120. Hey, man, Oklahoma,
Sam,
Tulsa,
man.
Niggas.
Come on, man, all down there,
North
man.
Carolina.
Oh, Memphis, Tennessee,
yeah.
Man. You know, Alabama. You know, Tulsa,
Pittsburgh,
and I just heard y'all down there supporting
all down
you,
there, man.
Been
across the globe around here, man.
Hey, I heard y'all down there supporting G Good, the governor down there in North Carolina, supporting a nigga like that.
Colorado,
make the rest of the states catch on.
Respecting these boys, Seattle, nothing but respect for them boys, man.
Y'all thought really was just a major city, bro. They all over, man.
Tulsa, Oklahoma, man. Come on, man.
Hey.
Little small towns in Texas.
Salt Lake City,
some of
Utah.
Some niggas sitting in some of the small towns in Texas.
My country up there, he in Salt Lake City. Ain't nothing but 80 of you niggas, but all you niggas some real niggas, I ain't gonna lie. 80 of you niggas. Salt Lake City, but I swear you got 8 real niggas in the whole town, man. I thought, when you see niggas like they supposed to be attention, 8 smart real niggas. Man. Real.
We fucking with them Bay Area niggas, them some real niggas too.
And all the SA, we know we gonna show y'all love, especially in the deep town, Chi-Town, you know what I'm saying, over there in LA, gotta show y'all love. My niggas over here, man. Come on, man, they treat me like I'm an SA, man. Come on.
Hey, man. All we ask y'all support some real niggas, support some real niggas at the top. The same real nigga that's gonna support y'all. You know what I'm saying? Cause I'm the same nigga, I don't give a fuck who he is, man. You come up with a CD, man. I'm gonna purchase it and I'm gonna listen to it.
And if it's trash.
I never met you. Yeah, if it's trash, I'm gonna throw it out the window.
But we ain't gonna tell nobody how we feel about it. We'll keep it to ourselves. Until you just start doing something.
I let your ass know you come ask me about that motherfucker. You come ask me about it.
He's an excellent artist. I mean, the man is phenomenal. Hey, I called my brother one day. I got Rick Ross.
Florida niggas.
I called
Louisiana
my brother. I said, hey,
niggas,
man.
Who fuck with
hey, listen
too?
To this new nigga. This nigga go hard than a bitch. He said, this nigga the rawest nigga in the game right now. He said, no, he ain't. He said, the nigga Rick Ross. That's what in the game.
That's man. That's man, me
famous,
and Mark.
Famous, put that in. You put that shit in. He listened to that shit, man. He said, man. Rick Ross, man, got it. Can't nobody fuck with him.
He got it.
Lyrically
a cold motherfucker.
I'm fucking with him.
I wish
fucking
him. Man, listen.
Nigga can't even try to bite the nigga on lyrically. That shit Rick Ross gonna eat you alive. But the shit you kicking, man, ain't real. That's why we want to respect you as a real artist, nigga. Like I said, nigga, hey, real niggas love rap, but we don't love crap. For real, man. Understand?
Hey, first. Bring your whole ass. Y'all know how it go right now. We getting instructions from the chairman of the board, the one that know about it, the one been about it, the one that know how to do this from then, from there up to now. So it's going down right here at Dallas, Texas. We gotta do it.
We're out here, you understand me? Undisputed, man. We want to see how y'all really niggas can really boss up, man. Niggas,
so much
y'all real bosses around here, man. Huh? We really want to see what's going on around
boss.
Here. Undisputed want to know, man. If you real do with this shit around here,
I'm
man.
A boss.
You don't motherfucker goddamn it know what a motherfucker boss is. Boss up, nigga.
I'm a boss. A real live boss. Never had a bash. Never had the flaws. I'm a boss. A real live boss. Never had a badge, never had the flaws, I'm a boss. A real live boss. Never had a badge, never had the flaws, I'm a boss. A real live boss. Never had a badge, never had a flaws, I'm a boss.
First of all, let me kick it to y'all. Real niggas gon' ball, bitch niggas gon' fall. I'm a real live hitter, go get her for real. Drop 50 grand, nigga, fuck a deal. Got my own shit, nigga, been caked up. I made undisputed, nigga, from the ground up. Check my record, I'm not just in the South. Chi-Town and Vegas, I just caught the new house. I'm a boss, a real live boss. Never had a badge, never been in the cross. Never had the flaws, VS1 flood the cross. Fool tried to raise him, get lost in the sauce. Got killers that'll kill killers and don't give a fuck. When I say get them, they just tear your ass up. And not for a few bucks, but on the G word. Test power coward and your ass will be served. I'm a boss, a real live boss. Never had a bash, never had the flaws. I'm a boss, a real live boss. Never had a bash, never had the flaws. I'm a boss, a real live boss. Never had a bash, never had the flaws. I'm a boss, a real live boss. Never had a badge, never had a flaws. I'm a boss, nigga, been bossing up. Way before you suckers had a pimp cup. Way before you seen the movie Bossing Up. I was riding Benz, 20 carats on the cuffs. Water blue diamonds, they just flood the piece. Mother pearl rollie for your timepiece. VS1 diamonds, they just spark the teeth. Ears like heels for grandma's iced tea. I'm a boss, nigga, watch how you talk. I might be in Miami, have your ass in the chalk. Niggas let loose in the front of your house.
Fuck what you're preaching, I'm a real live boss.
I'm a boss, a real live boss. Never had a bash, never had the floss. I'm a boss, a real live boss. Never had a badge, never had the flaws. I'm a boss, a real live boss. Never had a badge, never had the flaws. I'm a boss, a real live boss. Never had a badge, never had the flaws.
You a mouse, chump, lesser than a rat. Talking about shit when you ain't never done that. Real niggas respect rap, but not straight crap. So get your shit together before you get pimp slapped. 50 is my man, pimping Ken is my man. You a new Jack Don, so nigga quit playing. Faking on your name, plus you're faking in the game. We can't trust shit that your fat ass saying. The only thing a man got is his fucking word. The real Rick Ross, how the fuck you got the nerve? I'm a boss, a real live boss. Never had a badge, never had the floss. I'm a boss, yeah. Y'all know it. G-Gutta, motherfucking governor. Undisputed motherfucking pimp squad. This ain't a motherfucking diss. Just to get a nigga head straight, nigga. Preaching this shit to the hood niggas, nigga. Hey man, music, nigga, we take this shit for real, nigga. That's all we got for the hood, nigga. And then you preach that fake shit, they play that fake shit, and then you had these niggas thinking that's real shit. And nigga, that ain't what we deal with. Undisputed motherfucking pimp squad, G-Guard the motherfucking governor. Check the record, check the files, nigga. All across the globe. Church.
A real live boss. Never had a badge, never had the flaws. I'm a boss, a real live boss. Never had a badge, never had the flaws. I'm a boss.
I want you boys to really be for real and be for ready, man. Cause this pimping's real, man. You know what I'm saying? You ain't gonna get no Too Short album. You ain't getting no A-Ball or MJG album. You know what I'm saying? You ain't getting no niggas just talking about no pimping, man. You getting some real live pimps, man. You know what I'm saying? Really kicking the shit to y'all, you know what I'm saying? Giving it to you, you know? I got two of them dropping at the same time, you know? We got the mixed album dropping, you know, so for you street niggas, you know what I'm saying? We getting that away to the street niggas, you know? And then we got the motherfucking Undisputed Pimp Squad, G-Gut the Governor, LP dropping too, you know what I'm saying? Back to back, you know what I'm saying? So, you know what I mean? A nigga can get a little of this money here and spend back into this rap music. Eat it! You know how it go, man, you know what I mean? That's the way it's, hey man, I'm telling you, you boys gonna see it, man. You know, tell these boys, man, you know what I'm saying? Niggas be really thinking that, you know what I'm saying? A nigga, you know what I'm saying? Nigga, I get a call today, a nigga tell me, hey man, you know what I'm saying? Go up, man. Nigga talking about you selling birds and shit. Nigga know what I'm talking about. Old broke ass nigga hang at the Big T all day, shaking red card all day, you know what I'm saying? Talking about niggas selling birds, man. These niggas know, man. Governor never sold a bird a day in his life. I don't even know what a bird look like. Nigga, and if a nigga gave me a key, man, I'd probably turn it in.
You did?
Because I'm scared of it, you know? Might call the laws, man. Hey, man, I just got a bird. I don't know what to do. You dig? Man, you know what I'm saying? But these broke-ass niggas riding these cars, you know what I'm saying? $60,000 vehicles, you know what I mean? Talking shit on a real P, riding Bentleys and shit, you know, because they want the image of me. They want to look like me, you know what I'm saying? They want to look like a real P, you know? Nigga, these niggas know what I'm talking about. The suckers sit up in Big T all motherfucking day, you know what I'm saying? Trying to trick niggas out their money. Real niggas, so you didn't even fuck with the nigga. Real nigga know, man. Hey, that's some shit I did when I was a kid, nigga. Nigga, grown men don't even do shit like that to get paid, you know what I mean? You know, so what I'm trying to say, man, you know, you niggas keep it pimping, you know what I'm saying? If you're a true D-boy, keep it true D-boying, you know what I'm saying? You're a true hustler, keep it true hustling, you know? Because that's where I fuck with. I fuck with real niggas, you know? But you fake ass niggas, man, slide out the way, man. You know what I'm saying? Cause a pimp can get this too, man. You know what I'm saying? Presidential. Yeah, dude. Yeah, I know. I know it's hard for you broke ass to believe that a pimp can do this, man. You know what I'm saying, man? But I got winner bitches, you know what I'm saying? Never fuck with no losers, you know what I mean? It's all for real, you know, they know who it is, man. G-Go the Governor. You know what I'm saying? Undisputed motherfucking pimp squad, man. You see the G, man. You see I got the G, man. You dig that? Man, I was a gangster for a part of pimping, man. I pushed it to the side, so you boys better keep your motherfucking cool, man. Quit playing with me. I don't care about your goons. You dig? I got goons that fly in whenever I want them to, man, for a cheeseburger. You dig? Yeah, man. You know, so, hey, man, get your mind right, man. Get your money right, nigga. You dig? Hey, man. Hey, man, you know, hey, when I was supposed to tell me, man, when you get older, man, get your R's right, man. Get the Rolls Royce, you know what I'm saying? Get your Rolex, man, you know what I'm saying? And really be right, you know what I'm saying? You niggas ain't right, man. That's why you niggas riding around here in BMWs and shit, man, you know what I'm saying? And I ain't just smashing on it. I'm talking about this BMW is cool if you're on that level for BMW. But if you're trying to claim to be a big boy or a heavyweighter, man, please, man, get out of here, man. You know what I'm saying? I'd rather see a nigga in the BMW and let me know, hey, man, I'm still grinding. and pop his collar. Nigga around here talking about I'm in the BMW and think he the king, man. Sit down, man. You riding the black man's wish, man. You dig? Hey, man. And gonna get served the governor's dish.
Just figure out how you can reach the real niggas, though.
I'm gonna have to rap about some shit that I'm not even in. Straight up. I'm gonna have to rap about some crack, selling some crack, some 20-inch wheels, and fucking hoes. That's what I'm gonna have to rap about. Just like Too Short. Only reason why he could grab some of the bitch when he do have a hit song is because he's talking about some trick shit.
Yeah.
As long as he's talking about the pimp shit, he don't grab no fans. But as soon as he make a song talking about some bullshit, some fucking moles and all that, he got him. And, you know, but I refuse to go that like that, you know what I mean? So it's almost like I just gotta let the niggas just catch up. When y'all get on some, when y'all just wanna hear some real shit, put in my music. When y'all wanna hear some what y'all on, and y'all wanna hear what y'all doing, then put in the music, you know, whoever rapping like that, you know what I'm saying? You know, And that's just like Boots and Weather. You see how they fell off the map real fast?
Yeah.
Because they the people they was rapping to was growing. Now, the thing, they was appealing to the 12. That's like, okay, understand for instance, when Boosie and Webby came out, the 12-year-olds liked them, right?
Yeah.
That's what the 14-year-olds liked them. Well, shit, now it's 3 or 4 years later, them 12 and 14-year-old kids, they 16 and 18. They don't want to hear no more of that. So it caused you to lose your fan base unless you're going to change with your fan base. Jay-Z was the only one that did it. Jay-Z changed with his fan base.
Yeah.
That's why he's still hot. He was hot then and he's hot now. LL Cool J, he didn't change with his fan base. That's why he fell off. Most of your artists that had a big fan base that don't have it now, that's because they refuse to change, man. And it's like that, man. You gotta be able to accept that, man. Only so many artists gonna come along and know what type of fan base they're dealing with and say, okay, well, this is how I'm gonna lead my fans.
Yeah.
And then keep rapping, and then every time you put out an album, you elevating your game. Now Jay-Z, he rapping like he's 40. At first, when he was in the 20s, he rapped like he was in the 20s. He had all of us listening. Now he still can get us to listen. The people that's in his age bracket that were listening, they still listening to that man.
For real.
He's gonna be the all class savior, man.
But man, let's go. We're giving these people too much game.
Yeah, we don't gonna give them too much. They're gonna have to get part two.
Yeah, they're gonna have to get part two.
The life story of the G Gov the governor.
That's the next one.
Yeah.
That's the next one. The life story of G Gov the
governor.
Life story.
You feel
me? You know what I mean? We're gonna put that together on DVD and package and ship it across the world, man.
So you boys
sell
his
life.
You boys,
how many niggas you know can sell their life?
Man, you know, to get to my raw nut.
Package his life up. You know what I mean? So, but yeah, man, let's go ahead and close this out, man, because you're giving the people too much game.
Amen.
You know? So, you know, we want to shout out to all the real niggas.
All of them. All y'all
all
out
the real
there.
Niggas.
I got to give my West Coast niggas love, you know what I'm saying, for keeping it for real. Like, niggas like Pimpin' Young. You know what I'm saying? Niggas like Sugar Free. You know what I mean?
Right.
Niggas like Fillmore Slim. You know what I mean? Niggas like, you know what I'm saying, Young Rico. Niggas like Daytona and Memphis Black. You know, niggas like, you know, we got some young cats in the game too. I just can't even get them off the top of my
That's
my
why
dome.
I just said shout
but
out
them
to
niggas,
all the
these
real
are the niggas.
Niggas
that keep the game going. You know what I'm saying? Making sure this shit stay official, you know what I'm saying? You know, and not giving up, man. I send my love out to y'all, man. Y'all stay posted. Undisputed Pimp Squad is blasting the map. We will be in the hood near you. You know what I'm saying? Cop this shit, man. Y'all know how it go. Go to the store, get that Undisputed Pimp Squad album. Or you can go online, like I said, www.thegovernor.com. Y'all can get whatever you gotta get, you did.
Tripping, make sure you gone, hit the scene with it, hit your block, and gone serve all your fiends with it, lay like me, but not with all the new C's in it, get your Glock, and gone, count the bean pimping, if they got the Gucci shirt, gone, get the sheens with it, most importantly, young P, got a straight lace pimping, no chase, he got a straight big, gone grip it, yeah.
All my hustlers on the block, let me see you lean with it. Let me see you lean with it. Let me see you lean with it. All my pimps are checking guap, let me see you lean with it. Let me see you lean with it. Let me see you lean with it. All my bitches in the club, let me see you lean with it. Let me see you lean with it. Let me see you lean with it. Ate the purple and some bud, let me see you lean with it. Let me see you lean with it. Let me see you.